More Americans, meanwhile, are living with a broken heart. That's according to a new study from the Journal of the American Heart Association. Researchers say broken heart syndrome happens after a severe emotional or physical event, like a breakup or a car accident. It can mirror a heart attack, cause chest pains and shortness of breath. Researchers found the highest increase in women from 50 to 74 years old. More than 83% of the nearly 135,000 cases were older women.